Hello all, in today's lecture, let's understand how to secure your website. HTTPS, we need to make from HTTP to HTTPS. There are a lot of hackers which are there in the online world, so it's really essential that you protect your information which is available on the website which is in the public domain. So the solution to this securing website is lies in one plugin. So what you need to do is open your WordPress back office page, backend page, go to plugins, click on add new. So this option will allows you to add a new plugin. I have already installed this plugin, but I'll show you the name of the plugin, how what you need to do, and after you install the plugin, what is the next step. So we need to search the plugin. So let's type Sucuri. Let's type the name of the plugin as Sucuri. So here's the option, the very first one: Sucuri Security Auditing, Malware Scanner, and Security Hardening. As I've already installed this plugin, but in your case, as you have not installed, you will get an option to install this plugin. So click this button, which is mentioning install. So click on this install button. Once it is installed, then another button will come to you which says activate. So activate that plugin also. Install and activate. Now once it is done, on your menu on the left, you will have a new menu item coming in as Sucuri Security. This one. So come on to the dashboard of this Sucuri Security. So as you come to the dashboard, here what I can see, the site is clean, good, not blacklisted, good, perfectly fine. The site is doing fine right now. And what you need to do is you need to come to the settings tab. Come to the settings tab. Settings tab will give you an option to generate a API key. API key will help you to retrieving a backup of your website. In case something goes wrong with the website, you will have your backup coming from Sucuri. So you will get an option to generate the API key. Click on the generate button. You will be shown your email ID on which the API key is getting shared. Just click that and email will be there in your inbox, and security key, API key will get generated. And that's it. Here, nothing else you need to do with this plugin. The moment you do this, automatically your website will show as HTTPS instead of HTTP. Hope you find this video interesting as well as very, very useful. So implement this plugin right away, secure your site. Any question, concerns, do comment, write back to me at connect@rajitsethi.com.